Take a closer look at your puppets and dolls at home. You never know what they're up to when you're not around.